Guess what time it is, y'all?
Back to school talk!
But not for me, because I'm grown. I gotta go to school no more.
That has to be one of the best things about being an adult. I hated this time of year back when I was a kid, yo. Because I hated school, like everybody else. I mean, you've been sleeping in all summer, doing what you want, when you want, having fun. Now you gotta get up early as shit, just be tired for no reason. And you gotta deal with those assholes back at school. And the teachers? Don't even get me started on them. Now, I always got good grades myself without having to work too hard. But some of my teachers just didn't like how easy I had it. I swear they wanted a brother to fail. This one time I forgot to write an essay. Didn't remember until the day it was due. So now I'm rushing, trying to get to school and whipping up a masterpiece right on the bus, right? Got to school, turned in 2 pages on time like a boss. But I ain't spell check that shit because clearly I wrote that shit on the bus, like I said. Got it back a few days later. C minus. And my cunt bucket of an English teacher had the nerve to write on that joint.
What's wrong with your grammar? Don't ever turn anything stupid like this again.
Mama ain't gonna like this. I get home that day and the first thing out her mouth is,
how'd you do in your essay?
I did alright. See, I can't lie to my mama. She just always know. Let me see it. I give her the paper and just slowly watch as her face morphs into something evil. I knew my ass was grass. See, mama don't like bad grades, but she really doesn't like it when you lie to her.
I can smell the ass whooping in the air.
Child just lied to the mama. That is some shit that you don't do. Touch the conjugate real shit. The essay be looking like boo-hoo. You fucked up some commas. You fucked up some commas, nigga. You fucked up some commas. You put them in runner. This shit's a mess.
Look at all these red marks. I mean, didn't I teach you anything?
You fucked up some commas, yeah. You fucked up your grammar. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your hashtags. No periods like a pregnant bitch. You fucked up some commas. You fucked up some commas, yeah. You fucked up your grammar. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your hashtags. No periods like a pregnant bitch. Why is this a comma? It should be a period. You look like a dummy. Yeah. Why'd you even turn to say it? The sentence is running. Yeah. And ain't nobody even catching it yet. Comma splice, yeah. That's a comma splice, yeah. This ain't right, yeah. Fucking up my night, yeah. Yeah. You win the night, yeah. Writing like you was a type, yeah. Yeah. That's a pause, there. Independent clause, there. Yeah. You butchered it all, yeah. This essay you needed some gauze, yeah. You fucked up some commas. Yeah. You fucked up some commas, yeah. 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 You fucked up your grammar. Yeah. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your adjectives. No periods like a pregnant bitch. You fucked up some commas. Yeah. You fucked up some commas, yeah. Yeah. You fucked up your grammar. Yeah. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your adjectives. No periods like a pregnant bitch.
You got concepts like Chris Nolan. It's hard to tell with no semicolons. This for shit that was semicolon. Get it right and I take it bowling. I'm dropping you off sub school. Better tell them that ain't what I taught you. You watch too many movies. Just staring at too much booty. Hit them books, yeah. Better hit them books, yeah. Watch me cook, yeah. Watch your mama cook, yeah. What's wrong with your grandma, kid? You ride like a Bama, kid. I'm about to be running up into your school with a dress that is glamorous.
Fuck up some commas. You fucked up some commas, yeah. You fucked up your grammar. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your adjectives. No periods like a pregnant bitch.
Comma, drama, llama, I'm a donna. Fuck it with your mama. Dig it, started in this bitch with a shit. Bitch, don't be playing with my kids. Don't be saying all that shit. Oh, I'm coming to your crib and I'm ripping off your dick. Who you with? What's your set? Is you really with the shit? Cause I'm about it and I'm about to stab you with my curling iron. Plus I know where you live. Next time you bring my kid and you about to write some stupid shit. Think about what mama said.
You fucked up some commas. You fucked up some commas, yeah. You fucked up your grammar. There's too many commas, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your hashtags. No periods like a pregnant bitch. This ain't right, yeah. Fucking up my night, yeah. Hit them books, yeah. Better hit them books, yeah. Subject and a predicate. Subject and a predicate. Separate your hashtags. No periods like a pregnant bitch. Thank you.
Thanks for watching the video, guys. Click the like button if you like the song. It really helps me out. Share the shit if you really liked it. And comment two things. One, what's the next song you want me to parody? I'm making these videos every week now, so I really need some new ideas. And two, tell me something funny that happened to you in grade school. Until next time.